we are officially in Prague. It's a nice morning. A little chilly out, might rain in a little bit, but it's gonna be fun. It already looks beautiful. I'm excited to explore Prague, do some Prague stuff.
It's nice to kind of stray away from just cheese and grain and carbs, so hopefully we get some real Eastern Europe meat in my life.
Yeah, meat. We just ate a pretty solid breakfast. We're gonna go walk around the city and
hopefully get some cool views, learn some cool history.
Fun fact, hi here or hello here is ahoy, which is kind of tough.
It's so sick. I feel like we'll tune in with you guys in a little bit.
Goodbye.
Wanna free my mind, wanna be outside, wanna be alive, pray I wake up again. Wanna free my mind, wanna be outside, wanna be alive, pray I wake up again. Wanna free my mind, wanna be outside, wanna be alive, pray I wake up again.
Yo, what up guys? This is Ryder. I'm heading up the Prague Castle right now. There's a bunch of stairs and I don't know. I'll let you know when I get there. When I said there were stairs, I meant it. It's a lot of damn stairs.
I know the sunshine isn't promised, so I put it in my pocket. Winter turned me rotten, all these seasons I've forgotten.
Alright, so I did a little bit of Google searching, and this is actually the, according to the Guinness Book of World Records, this is the oldest castle in the world.
Which is nuts.
Which is absolutely crazy.
It's the
prettiest. Dates back to like the 9th century or something crazy.
We hope the cameras do it justice, because this is probably the prettiest place we've ever seen.
This is absolutely one of the coolest places. As for like what actually happens here, I have no idea. I think the
president lives here.
The president supposedly at least like operates out of this.
If he doesn't, he should.
He absolutely, I don't know why you wouldn't.
If I'm president, we're importing this into our White House.
I like that. That's a good call. Big. Yep. All right, sick. On to something else. More history.
Jesus. But it looks like Travis Scott. Sun is down,
freezing cold. That's ridiculous. I can't. Czech hot wine. I don't really know what it is, but.
Oh. No, it's really good. It's boiling.
Oh, it's boiling. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you were gonna like throw up.
I've lost like half the taste buds in my mouth.
Oh, damn.
Pretty good. I give it a 7 out of 10. Glad I tried it once.
Yeah. But we're gonna grab
5 on taste, 8 on fun.
Okay, well, you already gave it a 7. And,
okay.
And math doesn't math there.
6.5 round up. Come on.
Idiot. We're gonna go grab some food, so chat with y'all later.
All right, we just had a little lunch. We're gonna go check out this tower thing.
Ooh, where am I? Why are there babies crawling up the tower? Ew.
Shout out Jacob Watkins, Geography 101. He told me about this building, and it's very funny.
Shuttle neck.
Okay.
Shuttle neck.
It looks gas. It looks
it
good.
Looks
what is happening?
Yo. 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 Yeah.
All right, I just took one of the best naps of my life. We're gonna go head to a pub, try to watch the, who's playing? It's Tottenham Liverpool?
It's Tottenham City.
Tottenham City.
Chelsea, Aston Villa, come in.
FA Cup, right?
FA Cup.
Yeah, some good games tonight, so hopefully we find a place to go watch those.
Oh,